Right, okay, so we're decorating the tree today at the Harkin House. It may take a while. Got my sister up from Abu Dhabi, who you'll see in a minute. Right, so this is a pre-lit tree that we bought from Creative Minds. So it saves the hassle of all of the lights and everything going on for a start. But the first thing that I usually start with is all of the little ribbony kind of things that make it look quite professional. And you can pick these up anywhere, odds and ends. I've got silvers and golds, and I've got, actually, Sarah, pass me some of those foily ones that are there, the net kind of ones that you've got in your hands. Yeah, any of those.
These ones?
Yeah, these kind of, the ones that look kind of a little bit like snow. These are actually quite good to go on the tree. We've got some gold. Got some gold ribbon, all different lengths. This kind of stuff is all kind of quite good. So first thing I usually do, the tree in the background, first thing I usually do then is put all the kind of tinsel-y. If you want to use tinsel, you can use tinsel. So that's what we're going to do next.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea. So you start doing that, do that bit, and then do, say, what, baubles and...
Yeah. So...
Right, so all the ribbon's on. I don't use tinsel because it's a little bit too, I don't know, glittery and garish. But these are really good. So we're going to put some of these on, and Sarah's trying to untangle some of the bits and pieces over there. So this is stage two. Let's get these ones on. Right, okay, next are, we've got some of these big flowers, not kind of really traditional Christmas ornaments, but I think I got these. These are 30 centimetre dahlias, and these are from one of my favourite Christmas shops, Irony Home. Those big flowers. This one is a 40 centimetre foam glitter flower. I'm going to put all the big things on next. I've also got some of these. These are quite good. You buy them in packs like that. Right, okay, so we're nearly done. These are the last things I'm going to put on. These are huge bows. They're quite pliable. These were actually really not that cheap, but they look so lovely. They're my big indulgence. They've got like curly wire at the back so you can attach them, and these are also from Irony Home. Not quite sure how much they are. They might have been 150 dirhams, but I only bought two. So, this is the last bit. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas. We've definitely thrown the kitchen sink at it. Extremely messy, but it's at least nice and colour coordinated. And it will look very pretty tonight when it's dark.